It's Wednesday the 6th of January 2010. Happy New Year. Looks like Mr. Derek Brockway was right. There is a bit of a winter wonderland going on. I would say that's 3 or 4 inches. The road down there is passable. My car's the one covered in snow. oh look, there's a recycling bin. And this is the road that I will be using to go to work. I'm just going to clear the snow off the car and get ready. A little later, here we are, car defrosted, although you can't see it. This is the bus route, which I would say slippery but passable. Off down now to get some papers. You know, you can't let a little snow get in the way of that sort of thing. That's the park, which looks really, really quite festive, although of course Christmas is over. Oh, we don't do weather well in this country, do we? And a little bit later, this is the Broadway in Pontypridd. There are papers in Bedwas. Actually, it's not that cold. And there's the junction. I suppose that's still the Broadway. But this is a bus route, and as you can see, passable. A470, passable with a K, closed from Aberconnen upwards.